Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today I am going to read about how Jesus defeated the devil Satan. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Let's turn to the book of Genesis in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible. Genesis chapter 3. Verse 13, and the Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, said unto the woman, or Mother Eve, What is this that thou hast done? And the woman, Mother Eve, said, The serpent beguiled me, and I did eat. 14, and the Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, said unto the serpent, Because thou hast done this, thou art cursed above all cattle, and above every beast of the field. Upon thy belly shalt thou go, and dust shalt thou eat all the days of thy life. Verse 15, And I, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, will put enmity between thee and the woman, or Mother Eve, and between your seed and her seed, and her seed, Mother Eve's seed is Jesus Christ. Jesus shall bruise your head, and thou shalt bruise his heel. Also, let's turn to the book of Romans in the New Testament of the Holy Bible. Romans chapter 16, verse 20, And the God of peace, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, has bruised Satan the devil under our feet, even today and forevermore. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth is in us all. Amen. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.